it's essential that we show that women are doing philosophy. So this, out of three prizes, this is our second woman. I'm thrilled with that. The fact that she was a woman was not discussed. It was not one of the decisive features. So it's wonderful to see women coming through, showing the world that important philosophy, public philosophy, can be done and is done well by women.